pitch. He tests it through Arsene Wenger. Come on, do something about it. And in fact, still going on because I can tell you, Mbue has just gone down with Wayne Bredner. Mbue's already been booked. And Harold Webb's got some serious sorting out to do here. Wenger's got over to Mbue. He's trying to calm his players down. Mourinho's got over to Mbue, put his arms around him. He's trying to calm the Arsenal defender down. Mourinho's now going over towards Wayne Bridge, lifting his arms in the air. Pandemonium!
Miguel and Torre have both been given straight red cards. Quite rightly so. And if I help him be in trouble, he is. Really is. And now Adebayor's been sent off and he's shouting and screaming at the officials. This is moronic behaviour from people who are revered by the youngsters of today. It makes my blood boil. Fabregas now. Fabregas with a chip forward and there. Where's that? And Howard Webb has blown the whistle to signify that Chelsea, the reigning Premiership champions, have won the Carling Cup.
Final whistle live from Cardiff with Ian Danter, Ray Houghton and Jason Cundy on Talk Sport.
Top commentary there from Nigel Pearson and Alvin Martin, our team, bringing you the live and official coverage from the Millennium Stadium. I'm Ian Danter, I'm here at our vantage point looking at the Cardiff City Centre where people are drifting away towards their trains and coaches and buses and cars to head home down the M4. Ray Houghton, let's get your view on what we see this afternoon first of all.
Mike, do you want to I'll talk with Colin.
Oh, yeah. Sure. Cheers. Do you have the key at all?
No. Actually, no.